Oceaneering is the biggest ROV operator in the oil and gas industry, and we've been working with them since 2011. What we do is a live monitoring system for subsea operations. Essentially, we took Unreal Engine as a 3D visualization engine. We coupled that with a geographical information system, which basically means that during a live operation, we can track vessels, we can track submarines, so ROVs. We can track pretty much anything that has a beacon or a way of positioning.
So ROVs, in a lot of our operations, when we descend to the bottom of the ocean, they will stir up a lot of sediment and current. And because we're using visual cameras to be able to see things, the sediment blocks our view.
When you have the augmented reality, you get an overlay of a 3D model on the actual video images you see from the ROV. This will greatly assist the ROV pilot in navigating the ROV.
Now we can continue the operations, we can deploy the tool, and that reduces overall downtime for the client, which saves money for the operations.
We managed to prove that any downtime due to low visibility, we can actually recover. So 100% of that time, we can recover. It's not just a question of navigating better or seeing the operation in real time. It's also bringing the emergency response, bringing the context of the operation in the field. With our system, they have the capability of having the live monitoring of all their operations worldwide in the same locations. And that's entirely done in Unreal Engine.
Being able to control that ROV remotely from onshore allows us to kind of call in experts from different regions without having to, you know, call from the ship. Offshore, you're limited. You can only do so many phone calls, so much bandwidth that can be used from onshore. You can almost bring 10 people into a room to work a single problem that traditionally was one ROV pilot flying the system.
One operation can cost $1.5 million per day. We're expecting to increase efficiencies up to 40%, which is huge in this industry, at least. We're one of the few startup companies in the oil and gas industry. We already have 1 year and a half of development on top of an OpenGL solution. So making the change to Unreal was a really scary thing to do. It took us maybe 2 weeks to validate if we could do everything that we were already doing in OpenGL with Unreal. And not only that, but we could have the realism of 10 times better than what we had before. With Unreal, we can pretty much have an artist adding new features, we can have a game developer adding features, and even the developers that were very skeptic at first, now they're the biggest flag holders for the Unreal Engine.